described in Captioned Media Program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
Composition. Abstract. Analysis, analyze. Article. Body paragraph. Book. Chapter. Character. Characteristic. Climax. Comedy. Comparison. Composition. Comprehend. Conclusion. Conclusion. Concrete. Conflict. Definition. Description. Detail. Dialogue. Dictionary. Drama, play. Encyclopedia. English. Essay. Example. Explanation. Fact. Fantasy. Fiction. General. Idiom. Inference. Interpret. Introduction. Introduction. Irony. Judgment. Language. Language. Letter. Linguistics. Literature. Logic. Magazine. Main idea. Main plot. Metaphor. Myth. Narrator. Newspaper. Objective. Opinion. Organization. Outline. Paragraph. Paraphrase. Phrase. Plot. Quotation. Quote. Romance. Romance. Satire. Sentence. Shakespeare. Soliloquies. Specific. Story. Story. Structure. Subjective. Subplot. Summary. Thesaurus. Topic. Title. Tragedy. Vocabulary. Word. Types of essay. Analysis. Argumentative. Cause and effect. Cause and effect. Classification, division. Compare, contrast. Descriptive. Narrative. Persuasive. Process. Grammar. Grammar. Noun. Verb. Adjective. Adverb. Preposition. Conjunction. Coordinating conjunction. Subject. Object. Direct object. Indirect object. Infinitive. Modify. Modifier. Agreement. Transitive. Intransitive. Active voice. Passive voice. Simple sentence. Complex sentence. Compound sentence. Clause. Independent clause. Dependent clause. Singular. Plural. Comma splice. Rhetorical question. Transition. Verb tense. Present. Past. Future. Punctuation and formatting. Colon. Comma. Exclamation mark. Parentheses. Period. Question mark. Quotation mark. Semicolon. Capital letter. Lowercase letter. Underline. Italic. My name is Amy Peterson. I was born deaf and graduated from the Alabama School for the Deaf. I received my bachelor's degree in elementary education from Jacksonville State University. I am now pursuing a master's degree in deaf education from Western Maryland College. I am currently working at ASD as a bilingual specialist. I teach a deaf studies class at the middle school as well as English and ASL classes. My husband, Jimmy Peterson, is also deaf. We have a deaf daughter named Marianne.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.